All right, team, can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'm with you. I'm with you, with you, with you, with you. Welcome back. Are we centered? I'm good enough, Jill?
Yeah, I think
all
so.
All right. Guys, welcome in. It's Thursday morning. Thursday morning is our usual AfterBURN class here at ACAC. We're going to bring it to you at home. We've got Hunter here. We've got Ashley here. We're going to they're going to help me take you through a cardio using a step or whatever you have at home. I'm kind of curious to know what you're using. I know Meredith sent out a link where to find these. So did Jenny. So if you have one on order, smart. It'll feel like the closest thing to the real thing. If not, if you got a block of wood, if you got textbooks, if you've got whatever right in front of you, I know like step stools, ottomans, whatever you can use, just as a, ottomans are this low, but if you could just use it as a reference point, okay? That's what we got. All right, it's cardio. We're gonna reach a peak today with our heart rate. Come down a little bit, reach a peak, come down a little bit. We wanna keep it elevated most of the class, okay? We're gonna warm up like we always do. I'm gonna give you as much music as I can, okay? My voice, I've watched these, carries pretty well. Try to turn off your external music device so you can hear the music. See? Let's go, here we go. Let's swing. Yeah. Here we go. We're swinging. We're getting a squat in. That's it. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going, keep it going. Yeah. Come up on our toes, let's go. Up on our toes. Up on our toes. We're gonna be in this general area, right around our step, the whole class. We're not gonna run up and back. We're not gonna run off to the side, run off to the other side. It's gonna be right in this general area, okay? First reference point, let's tap, guys. Ready? Let's go. Tap. Just like this. We wanna stay light on our feet. Our weight's back, shoulders are down. Just tap it out. Tap it out. Tap it out. Come on, let's get ready. Let's get that mindset that we need to get through this 45 minutes going straight. Let's go side to side like this. Foot is the same spot. Let's go. Let's go. Tap, 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 tap. Again. Try not to lean forward. Try to lean back. Just tap in the bench or whatever you got in front of you. Nice and light touches. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Four, three, two, let's go to jumping jacks. Let's go. Yeah, nice hit. Nice hit, Ashley, right on me. Gonna move back just a little bit more. All right, that's better. You see my step? Come on, pick it up now. We wanna take our heart rate, which was resting, to elevate that, say about 70% of your max before we really start this workout, okay? We're gonna be coming at you probably from a side angle most of this first set coming up. Come on now, come on now, come on now. Let's go, we got 35 of you watching live right now. 35, come on, let's go. Five more, four more, three more, two more, one more, length of your bench here, going side, side, just in the length. The length of your bench, if you don't have a bench this long, we're going about 3 feet. Side, 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 side. That's it. Keep that balance. I'm going to ask these guys behind me to start touching now. Get our quads going. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Who we got watching right now? Lucy, we got Kat. We got Emily. We got Meredith. Come on, keep going. We got Aaron. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one, run it out here. Run it out here. Come on, shake it out. Shake it out. Warm-up's so important. So are you with me? We went from that resting heart rate, whatever you were doing before this. We jumped around here just a little bit, about 4 minutes. We're not ready to go into a main set of work. We're ready to really push our heart rates, okay? We're gonna face Ashley to start, okay? We're gonna run. We've got our bench right inside right foot, right here. All right, now, first move today. Let's just tap at a nice pace here. Let's go tap, tap, yeah. Now we're gonna run. Your run, as you run, might be a little faster than Hunter's run. I don't know. Maybe Hunter's a little faster than Ashley. They're just taking it right now at a steady pace, steady pace. I'd say you're like, you know, 5K to 8K pace. Not all out, but pretty steady. Come on, let's go keep it. All right, let's speed up now, come on. Let's go speed up right now. Let's go hit, let's go hit. Now we're pushing, now we're pushing. Can you hear? Can you hear? Can you hear? Can you see? Can you see? Their feet are moving. Five more, four more, three more, two more. Right foot off, whatever you got. Right foot off. Arms are up just like this, okay? We're gonna come down to a squat. Cross, let's go. Cross, come on. We're driving. We're driving with our right foot, come on. We're driving with our right foot. Ken, are you out there? Are you doing this? Don, I see you too. Are you out there? Are you doing this? Let's drive, let's go. Come on. Really deep. Five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Hold it low right here. We're holding low. We're gonna squat. Now stay super low. Actually, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna go here. Without moving my hips up and down. Hips are gonna stay locked. Let's watch these two. On your mark. Get set. Go. Hips stay low. This is the first burn of the day. The first burn in this AfterBURN workout. Right here in the quads, usually it is. We wanna go big muscle groups to start. Come on, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. It only gets better. It only gets better from here. Come on. Jenny, let's go. Let's go. Aaron, let's go. Emily, three, two. Right now, right now. Let's face front. Shake it out there. Nice job. Great leadership, Ashley. Push the two guys back here. Hunter's turn. He's gonna push us now. He's just gonna turn up. Here we go. Let's face, we got our left foot inside. Left foot inside, okay? Let's start at a steady pace here. You ready? Set? Let's go. Here we go. All right. All right. I don't know if you've ever ran a 5K with Hunter before. It's pretty quick. Pretty quick. When he speeds up, here in a little bit, he's gonna try to leave us in the dust. He's gonna try to leave us in the dust. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, in three, two, one, let's go fast. Come on, tap, 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 tap. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Right now. Yeah. Five more, four more, three more, two more. Last one, left foot off. Left foot off. Oh man. Left foot off, we're low just like this. Arms up. Let's go. Let's cross. Right knee drives. Left quad. Gets the work. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Our legs. If we've been going 4 or 5 days a week with workouts, we're feeling our legs right now, right? Right? Come on. Three, two, one. Nice and low. Nice and low. We're not gonna take our hips up at all. Hips are gonna stay low like this. Eyes are down and forward. Just switching legs. Just like that. Hunter ready. Ashley ready. Get set. Go. Let's go. Let's go. You're watching. You're watching. You can hear my voice. I'm telling you right now. They're going so hard, they're shaking the room. It's great. They're pushing. They're pushing. They're light on their feet. Sure. We just got a camera that's pretty close to us. That's all. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Here's five. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. Here's one. Right now. Great leadership, Hunter. Great leadership. Run it up. Run it up. Run it up. Yeah. How about another one? Let's make this better. Say it's Ashley again. Let's make this better now. We run up. We run up. We run up. We run back. We run back. We run back. We're going back and forth. Let's start the back. Let's start the back. Whatever we got. Maybe it's a step. Maybe it's like a 2x4 and you just got right in the living room. Ready? Let's go up. Now, Ashley's off to a blazing start. If you want to warm up to it, you can. I'm going to ask her to go all out. She's probably going to sustain that all out the whole time. That's fine. That's fine. We're going up and back. Up and back. Come on. Come on. Fast as you can. Let's go. Let's go. Up and back. Let's go. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move. Come on. Ha, 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 ha. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right foot off. Right foot off. This time, arms are up. Okay? We've got a double bounce. We shoot up off our right leg. Double bounce. Shoot up off our right leg. Okay? Going at the screen. Shooting up high. Hunter Ashley, ready. Set. Go. Bounce twice. Go up. Bounce twice. Go up. Bounce twice. Go up. Come on. Bounce twice. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Courtney, let's go. Dave Hawkins. Dave Hawkins. Let's go. J.A. J.A., you with me? 3, 2, 1. Low here. Low here. I know that was really hard. I know that was really hard. We're feeling our hips are low. Our hips are low. We've got only 5 of these, okay? On our next, we jump up. We jump up. Only 5 of them. That's all. Let's watch. Ready? Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Run it up. Run it up. Oh, yeah. We're feeling our legs, guys, in here. We're feeling our legs. I hope you are, too. Even if you're doing this without anything, it's something, right? Your heart rate's coming up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Steady pace, Hunter, let's go. Steady pace, on the back. On the back, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. JB, let's go. JB, I know you've been home for a while. Come on, let's go. We can leave this town. All right. Hunter's ready to turn it on. He's ready? Set. Let's go, Hunter. Fast. Fast you got. Fast you got. Fast you got. Come on, move those feet. 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 Light. 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 Push it. Push it. Push it. Come on. Look at Ashley, man. Ashley has a future boxing. Come on. 4, 3. Moves like a feather. 2. What? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Where's your leadership, Hunter? That's a pusher. That's a pusher. Arms are up here. Okay? This is the hardest part of this set. Jump it up. You ready? It's all left quad, left calf. Ready? Set. Let's go. Come on. Double bounce. Double bounce. You're looking like a jumping fool wherever you are. Don't let anybody bring you down. I'm telling you right now, you're doing some serious work. You got serious work to do. Someone walks by the living room, some neighbor walks by the yard, ignore them. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Look at these guys. 3, 2, 1. We got 5. We got 5. That's hard too. We jump inside as we can, 5 times. Up and back. We're ready. Action's ready. Get set. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Join us here. Let's get on pace. Let's get on pace. Yeah. Jack. 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 Come on, come on, come on. Great first. Great start to this workout. Great start to this workout. We've got some fun stuff now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to face here. We're going to straddle whatever we have. We're going to straddle whatever we have here, okay? A little footstool, whatever you got. We got to straddle here, okay? We're going to bounce twice on it, just like this. Ready? Let's go. Twice right, twice left, twice right, twice left. Let's go. Come on now. We're improving our ankle strength, our calf strength, our hip flexors. I'm moving. Come on. Watching our feet. Seeing our feet is more important than seeing our faces. In this workout, maybe. 5 more, 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. Right foot's on. Right foot's on. Right foot's on. We're gonna jump as high as we can. We're gonna touch. Jump as high as we can. We're gonna touch. Jump as high as we can. We're gonna touch. Jump as high as we can. We're gonna touch. I'm letting Ashley and Hunter go till exhaustion. Exhaustion. We're gonna go till Ashley hears Hunter breathing and we know it's time to stop. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go! Get as high as you can. 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 it as high as you can. Come on, let's fly. Let's fly. Let's fly in your living room right now. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ashley took the lead on that. Hunter's turn second. Ashley goes first. Hunter goes second to lead. He gets to scope out the move. Pick up some pointers. Yeah. Yeah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Alright. We started with a straddle. We started with a straddle. Double touch. We ready. Left foot. Double touch. Right foot. Left foot. Right foot. Great thing about this workout, we never let your heart rate stop. We keep it moving just like a run. It's just like running 8 miles with spurts of sprinting in the middle. You know? Think of it like that. Ali C, come on, let's go. Cool. Brittany, let's go. Come on. Come on, right now, right now. Join us. Join in. Join it. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, here's the last part. We start with our left foot. We jump as high as we can. We touch. We touch. We touch. Absolutely pushing. Same deal. We'll stop it when Ashley starts to die. On your mark. Get set. Go. We'll smell the weakness coming from behind us. That's when we know. That's when we know. Stop. I don't think there's going to be any. Watch her go. Come on. Pick one of these guys out right here. Come on. Keep your eyes up. Keep your eyes up. Up and forward, right? Up and forward. Down and forward. You're watching Hunter. You're watching Ashley. Let's go. Let's fly. Let's fly. These guys are sitting right now. Right now you want to quit. Right now you want to quit. Don't quit. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. 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 If you're dying, you didn't towel off. That's okay. That. These guys are warriors though. They're gonna stay in a fight for you. Let's go, let's tap. Let's tap here. Again, keeping you moving. If my face gets cut off, as long as you can hear me, that's what I'm warning. Come on, come on. And you're seeing our bodies move, right? You're seeing our bodies move. Come on. Power. Come on, right now. Back. Wanna move aside? To the other side. Stay with me here, guys. Side. Other side. So we're going. Touch, 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 touch. Turn. Change. Change. Hunter's got it now. Change. Change. Come on. We didn't prep for this. It's not like we rehearsed. We're going live, right? Hunter doesn't know the moves coming up. Ashley doesn't know the moves coming up. They're just coming with me. They're along for the ride. For you, come on. Yeah. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. Hey. All right, now let's get real. Now let's get real. Ashley face Hunter. Hunter face Ashley. Here's how it's gonna go. Here's how it's gonna go. We're gonna start in this low flex position, just like this. 2 feet hit. Land a squat. Kick it out. 2 feet hit, kick 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 out. Just like that. Fast as we can go. You're looking up at these two. These two are looking at each other. They know each other pretty well, don't worry. Ready? Get set. Go. Let's go. Oh yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Ashley's at 3. Hunter's at 3. Ashley's at 4. Hunter's at 4. Ashley's at 5. Hunter's at 5. Let's go. Let's pick it up. Let's pick it up right now, guys. Right now. Right now. Right now. G, you with me. Don, you with me. Dan, you with me. Abby, you with me. Come on. Emma, you with me right now. Callahan, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey. Call it. Call it. Call it. Where do we start? Just right here, right? Yeah. Now see, that's an all-out move. That's an all-out move. Ashley, grab the towel. I encourage that too. You got your sweat back in there. Grab a towel, wipe off. We're in this thing. Now let's move side to side. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, switch. 1, 2. two, three. One, two, three, change. One, two, three, change. Up, down. The other way. Going this way. Going this way. Come on, come on, waist back. Yeah, yeah. Keep going. Four, three, two. Come on, let's go again. Facing each other. Facing each other. Now, now, if you want to add in, a push-up into that, that's optional. They don't have to. If they decide, Hunter, actually, they decide they want to start with a push-up, switch to a plank, that's totally fine. You guys pick, start with a push-up, then go to a plank. Let's check our heart rates up again. You ready? Let's go. Let's go! Come on! Mike, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Lauren, let's go! Ken, let's go! Right now, right now, right now! Look at these two! Look at these two! Pushing! Pushing! Four! Three! Two! One, how about that? How about that? Call it! Call it! Call it! Call it! Woo! Here we go! Face in front! Face in front! Right foot's on here. Back knee, drive it. Back knee, drive it. Left knee, drive. 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 We're driving with our right leg, left knee, coming up. Let's go. Let's go. Maya, come on. I know you're shouting in that studio you got. If you guys haven't seen Maya's basement studio, it's sweet. He's got the big screen down. Pushing it. Three, two, one, let's drop and hold. Here's how we hold though. This back knee is right in line with whatever we're standing on. For us, it's a step. We're locking here. We're locking here. Amy, how you doing from yesterday? You sore from yesterday? Keep at it, Amy, come on. Three, two, one. Switch legs. Let's go, drop, back down, drop. Back down. Try. Back down. Chris, how's your ankle holding up? Thinking about you, Chris Davis. How is that injury? Hopefully you are feeling okay, modifying when you need to. Come on. Come on. Ha. Glory, Christina, let's go. Let's go. Here's three, two, one, drop hold. Hey, Jay, show them how you do. Show them how you do. Cal, show them how you do. Come on. These guys behind me, perfect models for this. Their knees right in line with the top of their bench. Here's four, three, two, one. Hey, one more time. One more time. How do we make this better? Here's how we do it. Here's how we make it better. We straddle here, okay? We jump up. We tuck it. Keep sucking. Keep sucking. All right. Here we go. Facing Ashley. We ready. Monster set right here. Three, two, one. Let's go. Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter. Let's go, Hunter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Mary, let's go. Let's go. Elizabeth, let's go. Let's push. Let's push. Ali C, I know you can fly. Time to fly. Four. Look at these two. Three. Two. One. Inside. Inside. Now, if you push it just like these two did, you're coming down off that high, right? The high I'm talking about is a 90 to 95%, maybe even 100 of your total effort you can give. It's just 20 seconds or so, so you can do it for 20 seconds. Here's three. Two, one, let's do it. Face Hunter. Hunter now. Ashley can follow. Ashley gets to follow. Oh man. Oh man. I'm in for this one too. Here we go. Get set. Go. Let's go. Jumping out of here, scream. Let's go. Come on. Watch Hunter zoom in. Watch Ashley zoom in. Their feet barely coming up off an inch, and that's great. It's just about the athleticism. It's just about feeling a little bit of air in between. Let's go, G. Let's go. Dave Hawk, let's go. Come on, Brittany, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch it, got it. You only need about 8 to 10 of those. 8 to 10, you feel it. Let's go. Right side, right side, right side. Let's go. Right side. Don't you worry. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team, we're going to strength before we do. Before we do, Hunter, what is your record for push-ups in a row on a step? You might not even have one. What do you think you do? 30. 30. We have a challenge. You shouldn't have said record. 30 push-up challenges put on you by Hunter. 30 push-up challenge. Challenge within. He's going to push you. Ashley's going to help. She's going to try to stay with him. 30 push-ups on your bench. Whatever you got. You guys ready? After this, we go to strength. Get set. Come on, count it out, Hunter, I'm gonna use the time. Count it out, come on, come on. You're with Hunter right now. You're pushing. Samantha, Ann, Susan, Jen. Let's go, JB. Maya, Christina, Lori. Come on, Karen, let's go. Lucy, Lauren, Patricia, Ken, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Here's what we need, 2 light weights, let's go. Let's go. Team, what we grabbed are 10 to 15 pounds, okay? 10 to 15 pounds, all right? Here's how we start. We're gonna go about shoulder width stance, weights come to the top of the bench. That low, we come up, and then we're gonna start there, okay? So looking forward, coming up just like that. Super light, you ready? Set, let's go. Yeah, the bench is a reference. It's a reference. So we are using the top of our bench as how low to go. That's what we're using it for. Come on. Right now. We just feel a little resistance in our fingertips, right? Since we're holding some weights. There's 5. There's 4. There's 3, 2. Team, strength your stance. We're gonna curl, push up, let's go. As many as we can do, let's go. I'm not telling Ashley, I'm not telling Hunter how many to do. They're just going for it. Just go for it. Jenny, let's go. Just go for it. Emily, Aaron, just go for it. If you can stay with one of them, that's perfect. Because they're not gonna stop, that's why they're here, come on. Now here's a challenge for these weights in AfterBURN class. We don't drop them ever. We're going halfway here now. It's gonna be hard. More right, left, elbows front, right, left. Right now. I know that was a fast transition. All I want is your elbows in front. Don't put them outside. Don't put them out here. Keep them in front. Up front. That's it. Back up. That weight's too light for you. Stay at 90 degrees. That adds more pressure. We got heavy weights in here, so I think we'll be okay not going 90 degrees. 3, 2, 1. Drop here. Justin Anderson, your favorite. Let's face on it. We got dips. J.A., you with us? Ready. We got 50. Let's go. 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45. 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30. 35. Come on! 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 12. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excruciating. That was excruciating. Come on. Whoa! That was relief. Gas for relief. Now we come here, bounce twice, a little hop. Bounce twice, a little hop. Let's go. If you want to go back, watch Hunter and Ashley. This is the next progression when you have. If you want to go back to what we were doing before, we stay in sync, guys. Here's what it was before. You can always go back. You can always take it back a progression if you want to. Way to go, you two. These guys are awesome right now. They're pushing right now. They're not quitting a bit. They haven't taken one break. One sip of water, they're going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Split stance. Curl. Up. See, we're starting to feel it now. Starting to feel it now. Just know my arms. They're going out of the frame. They're going out of the frame. But they're finishing the motion. I assure you, finishing the motion, come on. Oh, come on, Ashley, here's where it gets fun, right? Here's where we have to push. Come on, guys. Talk to these two in here, too. I know you're in your living rooms. They're right there with you. They're not faking. They're not using hollow weights. These are heavy weights. 3, 2. Come on, drop. Mason Ashton. 50 more. 50 more. Triceps. I'll let you set up. G, you ready? Kathy, you ready? Emily. Cal, you ready? Set. Back straight. Let's go. 35, 44, 43, 42, 41, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing.
100 dips.
100 dips. Pick it up. Pick it up. We're going to come down. We're going to hold just like this. I'm going to say up. And we land. Okay? We're going to do it all as a team. Home, outside, wherever you are. Us in here. All as a team. Ready? Hold. Up. Hold. Oh, start to feel it. Up. Come on. Up. Come on. Two more. Up. Last one. Up. Bicep curls, go. Come on. made it a far way. We've made it a far way. This workout is coming to the end. It's coming to the end. Don't quit now. Don't quit now. These guys aren't gonna quit, I promise. I'm not gonna quit. Stay with us. Stay with us. Stay with us. Night. Come on. We're gonna hold a tricep dip, just like this, slow. Then we're gonna come up and hold, okay? Oh. Ashley, Hunter, what do you guys think? Should we be facing that way or facing this way? Can you guys see us? I mean, can you guys see what we're doing? I think you guys know. I was gonna say, we could have turned around and do it facing you. Yes, turn around. Turn around. You can still hear me. Here we go. Ready? Drop hold. Up, squeeze. Squeeze now. Squeeze, squeeze. Back straight. Drop hold. Up, squeeze. Drop hold. Now you guys can really hear me. You're with me now. Up, squeeze. Now squeeze. Come on, squeeze. You're squeezing your triceps the best you can. Ready? Drop hold. Keep your back straight. Come on. Up. Yeah. Keep it going. Last one. Ready. Down hold. Yes. Keep it. Up, squeeze. 3, 2, 1. Dry. All right. Here we go. See, we made it. Push those weights aside. For us, we're going to put them right underneath. Home stretch of the workout. Home stretch. We've got just a few minutes left. What we do with a few minutes left, okay? We make sure we leave this room or your living room, wherever you are, you leave the workout knowing you pushed it to the max. So how else do we do that? Interval time challenges, okay? Interval time challenges. And better than that, easy to follow, okay? We did it last week. We do it almost every week. We start right in the middle of our bench with our right foot. We clear the bench, we jump as high as we can. We touch down. Simple but exhausting. All right? I'm gonna give these guys some music. I'm gonna give you some music. And we're gonna push. Time to get competitive. Time to hit your chest, clap your hands. Right now, Hunter and Ashley, on your mark, get set, go. You're watching. I'm gonna listen to them. When they start slowing down, when they start breathing heavier, right? When I can start hearing a, come on, let's finish this. That's when we'll stop. Come on, let's go. Quick. Almost like right in place. This is quick right now. Come on, get. Is your heart rate up? I bet it is. You're moving, come on. Come on, 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Let's do it again. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Here we go. Aaron, Courtney, Dave, Brittany, Meredith, Mom, Samantha, Ann, Susan, JB, Maya, Christina, Lauren, Karen, Lucy, Lauren, Patricia, Ken, let's go. Stay with them. Emily, Abby, Elizabeth, Mary, Abby, C, G, J, A, Don, Amy, Meredith, Natalie, Kat, Chris, Emery, Jenny, Wine. Let's go. 3,
3, 2, 1. Let's shout it out, everybody.
I'm gonna shout it out. Shout out to everybody there. Clap. Good job. Here we go. Got a challenge for you here. It's easier to see if I go long ways. I'm this far away from my bench, okay? I'm gonna reach up.
Yeah.
Hold the plank. Come back down, just like that. I have to reach up to hold it. And then I come back down. All right? You see that? All right. If Hunter wants to move up, so you can help me. All right. You're ready. I don't want to block Ashley. Ashley's impressive just herself, not me. Ready? Plank it. Reach up. Oh, it's like a Superman. Arms are out. As far out as you can push that. Push it. As far as you can. Ready? Plank. Great job, guys. Up. Back up. Come on now. We've worked really, really hard. Really hard. This is how we end it. Up. Come on. Let's see if they do it. Ashley Hunter, push yours out an inch more. Can you do it, Ashley? There it is. Oh my gosh, Hunter's almost in a straight Superman position right now. I know your eyes are down at home. You can't see him, but oh my gosh. He is almost flatlined. Ready? 3, 2, 1, play goal. My bad, gosh. Sensitive times. Hold. In the plank, we got this. We've been holding a plank almost 2 minutes now. That's how strong these guys are with me. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. 1. Take it up. Alright. Team, we've come to the end. You've done great. I don't know if you thought that was if that was easy or hard compared to others, try them all out. You tell me. It usually depends on how much sleep you got, your mood, if you're sore from the night before, if the moves kind of vibe with you today, or maybe more so you're looking for strength. It doesn't matter. These guys did great. We're going to stretch it out with you here. So important. Grab your quad. Reach your right arm up. Arms go off screen. But reach best you can. Work on our balance for me. Switch. Hold it here. Okay, so Ashley Hunter, was this your first exercise video? That you've ever been in?
Yep.
No, first line.
Ashley, think about it.
First line.
All right, okay. Awesome. You guys did great. What was it like? What you thought it would be?
It's good.
I missed
this class.
Yeah, it's intense. It is. It's different coming in here. It's like a performance. You don't want to let anybody down that might be watching you or watching yourself later. 2 big deep breaths, guys. You ready? Set. Big inhale. Exhale up top. 1 more time. Big inhale. Exhale. Team, we'll see you tomorrow. Good job. Good job. High five. See you guys. We'll see you tomorrow early. Yeah! Way to go, Jill. Just in the nick of time.
My counter's been off. So I looked up and I was like, he has 17 minutes left. And then I looked at my watch and I was like, no, he's got no time.
I know, well.
Sorry.